Hey friends, it's Mike, the Hi-Fi Insider. Today I have a brand new product to share with you. I'm very excited to be able to unbox it and show it to you. This is Westone's brand new in-ear monitor. This is a universal fit. It's their MACH series. The MACH 80 is their top of the line model. There's a MACH 70, a MACH 60, and so on and so forth. So similar to their W series universal fit that I really love, and I've reviewed those for you in the past. So without further ado, let's take a look at the new MACH 80. So I need my trusty blade. Let's take a look around the box first. You can see here there's a picture of the earphones. And then now the MACH series comes with the Linum cable, which I also reviewed for you guys in the past. I really like their cables. So this comes in the box. On the side here, and then on the back, tells you some information about the new MACH series. 8 balanced armature driver. So the 70 is 7 drivers, 66 drivers. And then around the side here, tells you about the frequency response. It's pretty good. Goes down very low. One thing that I really like that it's changed significantly is the MACH 80 is a 66 ohm earphone. The Westone W80 is a 5 ohm earphone, so it's actually quite difficult for a lot of amplifiers. 66 ohms is much easier. 104 dB, so it's not as sensitive as the W80, but 104 dB is still relatively sensitive. So you're greeted by the new logo, and they are now owned by Lucid Hearing. So it's the main corporation. They also owned Edemotic as well, which I really like their earphones too. Nice carrying storage case. So you have your sticker, and then you have your information about the manual. It's nice that they don't print that stuff anymore. It's just stay better on the environment. You got a cleaning cloth, so it's also a pouch now. So in the past, with other Westones, it was just a cloth, which I really like. Actually, this is more effective in cleaning my Pro XDR from Apple than the included Apple fancy cleaning cloth for the Pro XDR display. And you get a wide range of ear fittings, so make sure you try all of them, because the sound is severely impacted if it's not the right fit. And here's the Linum Bax cable, Bax Ultra cable. It's a very supple cable. I really like their cables. And you know, think about them, that they are tangle free as well. So again, this is a 3.5 millimeter jack. On this end here, it's no longer an MMCX connector. This is a T2 connector. So it's a much better quality connector. So when you connect it to the earphones, it's important that you pull it straight and not bend it. So now when you put it in, this is the left side, because it's blue W, and this is the right side, because it's red. So let's look at the earphones first. Hopefully my camera can focus. So this is what it looks like. So much bigger than the W80. So it's supposed to be contoured to your ears better. So the W80 is super comfortable. Now what's pre-installed is the, I think it's a medium size, because there's no color on the inside, and that's the size that I typically use. But on the W80, I also like the large size as well. So this is what it looks like. it's impressive that they can fit 8 drivers in this little thing. It's just crazy. So when you connect it on the T2 connector, there's a red, which is right, and then there's a black, which is left. So black goes with blue, left, and you just snap it in. There it is. You hear the snap. It's very easy. But this is not going to have that noise issue with MMCX when you spin it around. It makes scratchy noises. So that's greatly improved from MMCX. And then just gonna snap it in. Hit the snap. That's it. So it's important that these earphones are broken in before you make your decision on how they sound. Just like with any headphones or speakers, because essentially these are speakers, right? You know, you do need to break them in before they sound their best. For my W80, it actually took quite a bit of time for them to settle in and really sounding amazing, especially also with my Sony MDR's D1R. That took the longest to break in. I would say that took several months to break in, and now they sound incredible. But I'm going to compare the MACH 80 against the W80 because I really love the W80. Of course, I'm going to let you guys know what I think about these against the Sony, which I also love, that I own as well, and let you know my thoughts on them. So this is just a quick unboxing and quick overview of the new MACH 80. I hope you guys like this video. I'll put a link in the description to Westone's website and of course their Amazon store if you want to support the channel by using the referral link. Stay tuned. I'll see you guys again in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.